phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears.
I was diagnosed 8 years ago today, and I am living proof that you can be a survivor and just go on with life and believe in yourself.
And I was diagnosed with cancer in 1999. It's been about 15 years. And my cancer was very small when I caught it. I was very lucky. I didn't have to do chemo or any kind of radiation. So I was lucky. And the best way to beat cancer is to keep your positive attitude. That is the best way.
My name is Jolie, and I was diagnosed last February, so that would be 2014. I was diagnosed with stage 4. Breast cancer. It has metastasized from my breast to my bones. This is the kind of cancer that kills you, what I have. But you just stay positive, and I'm here today, and I will be here tomorrow, and hopefully for a long time. You just have to just take life's punches as they're thrown at you and punch back.
I was diagnosed in 2007 with inflammatory breast cancer. And I was at my 5-year mark of being clean, cancer-free, I should say. And it metastasized to my bones. And so I am currently fighting it still. And will continue to fight it.
She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. He took her in his arms and said, that's what my love is for.
Stay strong, be positive, definitely stay positive throughout it all, because if you are negative, you're going to give in to the disease. Don't give in to the disease. Fight it. Stay positive.
Just take my hand and gather, we can do I'm gonna love you through it.